beautiful place on Earth, where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Go through it! Time is now, go! field, Wolf! Touchdown! Not even a scratch! The jungle awaits!
party, people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon, Mexico.
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot.
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing my best not to think about it.
Jamin told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México.
Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? Go wrong with a Corvette.
It's gotta be the Corvette.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, dude. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have some big, big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and she is making her way to our new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amiga? You bet. What? What's that? Yes. Oh, okay. Horizon, I gotta go. Big news. Later.
In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are going everything we have got at this superstar. What's good? Pilot, there's a temple on the runway. Temple on the runway!
Tiger?
Driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Finally, Haley got me a driver. Hey, you're into the old thing, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Vocho.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Just earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ale. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art. Family and
music. Clothes. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle.
Bocho is a Mexican nickname.
My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running.
Oh, Ale, I really hope we can save it. Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff.
There should be a road or a track.
Definitely the place,
but no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí?
It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando. But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil.